surgeon's knot, you let the ropes fall down, you reach behind your knees, make sure they do not cross, pull them up. Then you are going to come from the back into the front and go in those two ropes going down your leg that you just created. Pull your ropes through, keeping them tight, like this. After this, you turn around and do the same surgeon's knot in the back. Go around once. Go around twice. And tighten.